Okay, today we're gonna make a quick pizza for the Valentine's Day, and in this occasion I'll have to make a maxi pizza with the form of a heart, and let's see how it will come out. Okay, now guys, this is a unique time when we have to press the edges, because otherwise I cannot make the border of a heart. So we have to stretch it as much as possible so that we can make the nice borders. Notice, I used the salami, the chili salami, the spicy salami. I use it under the mozzarella, because otherwise it will burn out and it will leave a nasty taste in your mouth, and you don't want that. A little bit of gorgonzola cheese. Okay, now as you can see, we made a pizza with the shape of a heart for the Valentine's Day. I hope you enjoyed it, and to be honest, I haven't made so many pizzas with the shape of a hog until now. But you see, for the special days like this one, I think that we came pretty close to a perfect hog shape. I hope this will be a wonderful day for the Valentines, and hope you enjoyed this video. Until the next time, from Osbrano, thanks for watching and bye bye.